Oh, Good evening. Good evening up in the back there. Good evening over there on the sides. Good evening over there on that side. Good evening to all the tiny people up at the back. Good evening everybody down here on the floor too. There we go. Well, we had a good time last night, but we're going to have some fun tonight. Okay. It is very nice to be back here at Green. Don't you feel we know you're all out there. Nice to be back. So, tonight we're going to be here for at least a couple of hours, you know. So, we'll be playing lots of new songs tonight. May play some old songs too. And he may play some really, really, really old songs in a minute. Meanwhile, we're going to carry on with a new song. And you can all join in on the chorus of this one. You also might recognise us from the video. It's called Land of Confusion.
Thank you.
Okay, another new song now. Now this one is all about the inevitable. And I really don't want to bring anybody down or anything tonight, you know. But I'm sure that all of us have at some time or other wondered just how long it'll be before somebody out there somewhere pushes a little button and starts something that nobody can stop. And this is of course called the Domino Principle. And in true life will affect us all. So, if I may give you an example of this, if for example something was to happen to those guys up there, well then that would affect this, which would affect this, which would affect that, which would affect this, which would affect that, which would affect those guys over there. And there you have a very crude example of the domino principle at work. Something happening to those guys over there, which ultimately affects those guys over there. Now those guys over there may not know what happened to those guys over there. But nevertheless, those guys over there are affected by it. Sometimes it affects these guys down here. But usually it's those guys up there affecting those guys over there. Sometimes up there. But usually over there, and then over there, and sometimes down here. Up there, over there, sometimes down here, occasionally up there. Over there, and then over there, and then down here, and occasionally up there. Over there, up there, occasionally down here, but it's over there. That sort of thing. That is the Domino Principle, and we've written a song about that, and it's called Domino. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, well, we're going to do a love song now. Now, we're going to do this other new song, and it's all about this young guy, and he's been locked up for quite a while on his own. And it's been a while now, and he's starting to get a bit lonely. And he lies there alone at night, wondering about his loved one. Wondering, is she really saving herself for me like she said she would? Or is she knocking it off with somebody else outside? He doesn't know, he has no idea. Me, personally, I think that she's probably knocking it off with somebody else outside. That's what happens, you see, nowadays. That's what happens. You turn your back for 5 minutes and boom! Someone else gets in there, boy. I know all about that. And this is all about that. It's going too deep. Just as I thought it was going all right, now that I'm wrong, I thought I was right. It's always the same, just the same. That's all. I could say me, and she say me. Tell me it's black, and I know that it's white. It's always the same, it's just a shame. That's all. I could leave, but I know, Lord, throw my heart, not tell you so. I can't feel a thing from my head down to my toes. Why does it all seem to be looking at you, looking at me? It's always the same, it's just a shame. That's all. You're turning me on, turning me on. You're making me feel like I want too much.
Thank you.
Well, now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, now I know is the moment that you've all been waiting for. Yes, 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 it's audience participation time! Yes, well, now is the golden opportunity for you to truly become part of the Genesis show right here and now. So. I've got to be honest with you though, I've got to be honest here, we don't do this every night. You believe me, don't you? We don't do this every night, but I don't know about you, but tonight I feel a very strong communication going on here. I feel a very special communication, do you feel it? I feel it, do you feel it? Tell me, do you feel it? So we're going to try this thing, and what we're going to try and do is to try and get in touch with the other world. Now, we have done this a couple of times before, and what we do normally is we all put our hands in the air and go, woo! That's right. And sometimes the lights come down and proves to us, and I hope to you, that we have in fact got in touch with this other world. But tonight we're going to try something a little bit more ambitious than that. What we're going to try and do is to levitate the entire arena. Sound a bit far-fetched, but it can be done. We're going to levitate the entire arena, stage and all, and bring it up to the lights, okay? Now, do you want to have a go? Do you want to have a go? All right. Now, first of all, we've all got to put our hands in the air, okay? Now, it's around about now that some people out there start saying to themselves, hey, I'm too fucking cool for this. That's what they say, hey man, I'm too cool for this, you know, he's not talking to me. I'm talking to everybody out there tonight, okay? So everybody put their hands in here. Now, Dr. Rowan, let's have some lights on these people here, come on. Okay, now, wait for it. If by some chance you find yourself sitting next to somebody with not their arms in the air, then just give them a quick elbow in the groin and that soon put them straight, okay? Okay, second stage is off for me. That's good, keep going. I think I felt the earth move there. Yes, I think we've got something here. Keep going, this is beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. Yes, the building is rising. I can feel the building rise. Contact with the other world. And the building is in fact hovering 30 feet above the car park. But while we have this strong contact with this other world, we're going to do a song about such a thing, and it's called A Home by the Sea.
Come by us. Oh, I'm
Genesis on record is Tony, Mike and myself, but for the last 9 years we've had this gentleman playing guitar and bass guitar with us. So Cleveland, a good Ohio welcome please for on the guitar and bass guitar, Mr. Fabulous Darryl Sterner. This next gentleman has been playing with us for 10 years this year. He deserves some kind of medal for that. Would you welcome, please, Cleveland, the backbone of Genesis Live, Mr. Chester Thompson on the drum. We're going to play some old stuff now. And some of this stuff goes back about as far as 1974. For those of you that were born then. And so take a trip with us down memory lane. It goes a little bit like this. Thank you.
Yeah.
just a young, walk on, walk upon the stage and go to this world, in a world I used to know before, cause I miss you more. Oh, oh, then the sun reflecting off my pillow, bringing the warmth of your light. Oh, 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 and sighs that echo all around me, where I call.
Thank you.
Every boy, every girl, every little bitty, tiny, furry animal out there tonight I'll need somebody to love. Now, would I be correct in that assumption? No. I said, would I be correct in that assumption? Okay. Well, I guess all those people up there on the side, they need someone to love. What about the people on that side? I think they need someone too. But all the tiny people right up at the very, very back, do they need someone to love? Oh, there they are. And all the people up in the back up here, I guess they need someone to love too. And all you guys down here on the floor, I suppose you need someone. Okay. Well, that takes care of you people, but did you know that Mr. Daryl Sturmer over there, he needs someone to love? And Mr. Michael Rutherford here, he needs someone to love too. Because all he needs is a miracle. And up here, Mr. Chester Thompson, he wants someone to love. And Mr. Tony Banks over here, he needs someone to love too. You better believe it. Why, even I need someone to love. Okay. Well, before we go, we'd like to leave you some of the mortal words. Some of the immortal words of Jake and Elwood Blues. And Mr. Solomon Burke, who personally came up to me and he said to me, hey man, he said, everybody needs somebody. enjoyed it. Good night. We love you. Take it easy on the way home. Drive safely. Good night. Thank you very much.